Nine entries answer the call, close the gate. We're ready to show back in horses.
My horse, he's always here. Get him.
Looking good there.
Slow right now, please. You're going in a slow right. Number 77, Strut Through Dixie. Gary Bowman riding for Triple B Stables, Monterey, Tennessee. 69, Rooster the Man. Brent Bowman for Triple B Stables, Monterey. 224, Generator St. Patrick in Henry.
Hey, take this.
All rider, Monterey. Take it.
I don't know how you tape it.
Monterey Auto Rider, 390 Sports, glowing image. Now let's speed them up now and go to the fast drag.
There's something just wrong.
Fast drag, 390 Sports, glowing image. Greg Simpson for Quentin Guppy. Randy Milbury rides by, 20 on the cyclable JFK for Quentin Guppy. 25 Sassy Black Lady, Melissa Reagan on her rider. 69 Sugar Ready. That's Jason Miller riding.
Hold him back, Gary.
Whoop.
What happened to going right there? Is that Gary?
Yeah.
Oh,
that's
real good. Almost did. They're right back in, didn't he?
Yeah.
I don't know how you work this thing.
There you go. There you go.
I don't know.
Low right.
There he is.
That's a sorry thing.
Now we're going to reverse and continue in the slow back.
Now you got Gary. I mean, get him right over. Well, he ain't moving now.
This ain't flying. Oh, I had too close to mine.
You're behind him now.
Huh?
Now
he's behind him. Both of them right here.
Now,
I'm
going to
the
back.
I don't even know.
You
can't see through this thing.
He'll never get over here.
Come on, Fred!
Don't let him run. Uh-oh, he runs. He does bad. Look at Brent.
Yeah,
look at him go.
Low right. And you're going to bring him in and let him up right here. Lining up.
Woo! Look out, Brent!
Whoa, going to have a head-on crash here.
We're going to be walking
down
that way.
All right. Get back Saturday night. We'll see you.
Okay.
Gary got a good gray horse. Better than every one of them, even.
Well,
had a bad foot. Hey,
well,
it's a brother to Neely's gray horse. They're brothers.
Where's Neely at?
He can't show tonight, see?
Oh,
county
that's
night.
Right.
I bet I taped every way. I couldn't see through that.
Here's
your trouble.
I want to see the show.
Here's your trouble.
What?
You got to have it way up there. See? See there?
Yeah.
See, you come up or you can't see. You got to
Maybe get taped it then. As long as it's pointing toward them.
Well, I'm just doing everything now. I'd have one of them others. You got it up on your shoulder.
Can we cut it off?
Yeah, you cut it off. Huh? I don't know about it. That's the first time I ever seen it. I mean, I've seen it. I ain't never
had it. I may have offered one of them.
Yeah. Priest will be calling for. Coming to the open, the Western Pleasure Class. You are next.
Thank you. 220 pushes, Terminator, April Todd, Beth Payne says the owner rider, Samantha Parker, the owner rider. Now for 451, that's Star Trek, Ollie Jenkins, Hopkins Hill, Kentucky, he is the owner and the rider.
Okay, in the silent class, get ready for the awards. first place award will be across the ring. And that first place award, first place goes to entry number 344, Jason Todd, Beth Page, Tennessee, Honor Rider Prize. Bookie is first in the class. That second place award, second place goes to entry 220, April Todd, Beth Page, Tennessee. On the right, Pushers Terminator, 220 is second. Third award goes to 440, Lexus Samantha Parker. On the right, Beth Bates. Samantha rides the third. That fourth award, fourth to 81, Fred Wittenberg. On the right, on chance, 81 is fourth. And your fifth award to 451, Star Tracker, Claudia Jenkins, Tompkinsville, Kentucky. There goes your winning entry around the ring, and that big courtesy applause. Let's wake up and give him appreciation. First place to Jason Todd, Beth Page, Tennessee, winning prize bookie. Three out of the eight in the ring. Make it four. Five entries on the way. Let's go at ease just a moment, riders, be well pleased. We're waiting on one more to pad attack change. Should be right in. Give you a chance to go at ease. All eight in the ring, eight entries to answer the call. This is the speed backing class.
You
the Fastback.
Thank you.
The awards now. The speed ranking class, the winner will ride across the ring for his award. And that first place award in the class, first, number 430, he's riding Rice Magic. He's from Lafayette, Tennessee, Macon County. Rice Magic is first.
That's good.
I got him.
That's second award, same side you parked, if you will, please. Right over for second, 400. That's Quinton Guffey. Flash from the pass. Air Force Lovejoy, Tennessee. Quinton Guffey.
Big Jason Tom.
That third award, third place in the class goes to entry number 77. That's Choice Cut Solitaire. Gary Bowman writes for Triple B Stables, Monterey. Gary Bowman in third. That fourth award, fourth goes to 5-2-0 Randy Bilbrey, unmistakable JFK. Quinton Guffey, almost unmistakable JFK. Fourth in the class. And the fifth award, 224 Generator St. Patrick, Ed Henry owner rider, Monterey, Tennessee. That completes the speed ranking class. And let's give all these riders a round of applause for all their excitement. First place in the class, round of applause for 430, Mike Boone of Lafayette, Tennessee. He's your winner, and there he goes. Still got a lot left. That'll get you home in a hurry. Thank you, Mike Boone. Just keep him going.
Did you pick a spot on this tape? Thank you.
Man, I can't throw, can he?